Hi guys, welcome to Telecom Forum channel. This is Selam Prasan Chandran. Today we are going to discuss about how to restart the Ethernet traffic LAN port in baseband. It is applicable to all technologies like 2G, 3G, 4G and 5G technologies baseband units. Just log in the node through motion. Just type the command st space eth, because we have to check which port is configured in the baseband for transport interface. So we have to type the command st space eth. So it provides the following details like transport equal to 1, ethernet port equal to TNA, which means TNA port is configured as a transport interface between the microwave node to baseband. So then we have to type the command get space TNA to get the further details about the TNA port. Once you run the command get space TNA, it provides the following details of the particular port, like this is a proxy value, again this is a proxy value 8903, this is here further details about the port, like administrative status is unlocked, which means it is enabled, and ADM operating mode is 1, then auto negotiable enable is true. It is perfectly configured for the TNA port. Then now if you want to restart the port due to the port is hanging or some other issues, you have to start to restart the port physically through motion commands. Just type the command set space 8903 space ADM operating mode space 1G full. 8903 is a MO value of the TNA port. Just we have to change the capacity of the Ethernet port. Once you executed the command, it will reflect the following result. Yes, one MO is attempted and one MO is set, which means the command is executed successfully. Now if you want to check the configuration of the TNA port, again you have to type get space TNA. It will show the modification result like here. ADM operating mode is changed from 1 to 1 gigabit full. Again you have to type the following command set space 8903 is a MO value, then auto negotiable enable space false. We have to change the configuration from true to false. Once you run the command, it will provide the following result: 1 MO attempted, 1 MO set, which means completely executed properly without any issues. Again, if you want to check the modification, you have to type the command get space TNA. Here, completely changed. ADM operating mode is 1G full, that is 1 gigabyte full, and auto negotiable enable is false. Here, what we did is we have to disable the Ethernet port parameters. We have to deactivate the functionality of the Ethernet port. Now again we are going to activate or enable the functionality of the Ethernet port. Again we have to follow the same procedure as what we did before. Set space 8903 is proxy value, then our space auto negotiable enable space true. We have to change from false to true because we are going to activate the functionality of the Ethernet port. Here 1 MO attempted and 1 MO set. again we have to type the command set space 8903 space ADM operating mode equal to 1 space 1. Again we have to reconfigure the same thing as like before. Again type the command get space TNA port if you want to get the further details and modified configuration of the TNA port. Here you can able to see ADM operating mode equal to 1, administrative status is 1, that is unlocked, and auto negotiable enable is true. Again we have configured as like before, just like soft reset the TNA port interfaces. Then make the new CV and save the CV, because if you want to create the new CV then only the configuration will be taken into the effect. Guys, if you like the video, please like, subscribe and share with your friends. Thank you.